Welcome back, and a group of special children has kicked off this year's Good Friday appeal. 14-year-old Bombers fan Shaun Wilson-Miller, who's had two heart transplants at the Royal Children's Hospital, scoring goals alongside bushfire heroes.
It's been really good and I'm really healthy now, and I just thank the community and everyone who's supported Good Friday appeal.
Etihad Stadium will be open for a kids' big day out on Good Friday as part of the appeal.